Mice, they suck. 314. Woody's a douchebag. Fragile Force of Mice is one of the best local bands ever. Well, that says a lot about the local scene then. If that's the case, one of the most sad, pathetic local scenes ever. If that's the case, I hate to tell you, all things that are local are not great. Some of it sucks, like Fragile Force of Mice.
Yeah. Calculate! Calculate! you so kindly for coming out tonight. We appreciate it. Thank you so much. I want to thank TBIC. They're the pride of Collinsville, you know. I like to refer to it as C-Town, the town of champions. Home of the K-Hawks. And of course, our good friends from Ill Town. I like to refer to that for my name from Springfield. The capital of the great state of Illinois, our friends Dilate. Thank them for coming out. All right. So we're going to take you down a trip down memory lane. Because that's what we do. As we've advertised this, we're old as hell. Don't, listen, after the show, don't come up and say, hey, listen, your liver spots look great. Because liver spots don't look great. You're just trying to, I don't know what you say, patronize me. Listen, don't do that. I appreciate, just say, listen, you look good for 65. Just say that. You look good. You're probably the hottest dude at the AARP meetings. That'll help. Yes, and no losing. songs were off the last record we did. All the Best of Modern Rock.
Yeah.
Good friend of ours from Chicago named Brendan Foley was able to make that happen by a little cash influx. He's a producer, so if you're in a band, he's looking for something to bring back up to the city. And by that city, I mean Chicago. So find him at the bar, buy him a drink, give him your demo. He makes dreams come true. Most definitely. All right, this next song is taking us way back. This was one of the first songs that we recorded. And that was back in the last century. In your history books, they refer to it as the 20th century. I think they refer to those of us who lived during that time as the greatest generation. Oh no, they didn't. Oh, I'm sorry, that's the people who fought World War II. I get us mixed up. We just went to shows and were super self-absorbed. So much so that we wrote this song. Hey, this goes out to Mr. Matt Costello. If you see him, buy him a drink. Preferably some dainty drink, like a martini that's mixed with like cranberry juice or something like that. Thank you guys so kindly. Listen, I think I can speak for everybody on stage here. We miss you guys. You've humbled us. You've humbled us. They also have to mention, I do this now instead of playing music. I just announce like things like birthdays. It's Frank's birthday. Somebody find Frank. Five shots. Frank likes Jägermeister. It's Dorothea Lange's birthday today. She's 97. This is a song we haven't recorded. It's on the YouTube, so that's an internet thing. It's called Dead Weight. On the computers, on the internets, on the MySpaces, on the people finders, on the message boards, on the Commodore computers. We decided that we're gonna get with the 21st century, even though we want to live in the 20th century when we were young and thin and good looking. So we put all our stuff up for download. So we're with the digital age now. And matter of fact, we put frostbitting on there, which has been out of print for a while. So my friend, Mr. Ted Winkler, is going to start this one out. I think you may know it.
Thank you. Once you sell it, then you make it. That's marketing.
Congratulations. I'm sure it's a beautiful child. It looks exactly like you, I'm sure. Congratulations on that raise. And thanks for paying this outrageous fee to get in here. We really appreciate that. And by the way, did I thank DiBiase? I tell you what. That DiBiase, this is what you need to do. You need to buy their CD. You need to buy their CD.
Yeah.
And you need to get a Firebird. And you need to get a T-top. Crank that shit, go on a road trip. I'm telling you what, that's what we do in Collinsville. Fuck yes, people. Brother and Annihilate again, I have to thank them. We got a few more songs, and I want to appreciate you guys coming out again.
Yeah.
Titans, Spruce Blues. Hey now, Titans, Spruce Blues. Hey now, Titans, Spruce Blues. Hey now, Titans.
Let's do this. Yeah, so you guys got church in the morning, right? Oh, it's Saturday. You guys got to go to the synagogue. My bad. You got to go to the temple.
We'll be right back. was never a fool me.
Saw the truth when he was 12.
Tim said his life was in the county. Go to the trailer park and drink. To the trailer park where he makes friends. His wife's experience. I want you to let me out. I want you to let me out. 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 Want you to let me out.
Cinnamon here across the way. Currently Cinnamon has $1.50, which I think 50 cents is really kind of hard to put in a G-string, but it's early. It's early. I got $2 if you're keeping tallies. Oh, is that three? Somebody threw it at me. Tee-hee-hee. I think Dave Winkler starts this next song. Dave, show him what you got. Show him what you got.
Shut it out!